citizens of this country will demand to know what exactly is happening. This is already 3 days. Over 153 people were buried in Kano. Nobody is telling us anything. Nobody wants us to know what killed them, whether it is COVID-19, whether it's nothing. Nobody cares to tell us anything. Enough is enough. We need to know. For the past 2 months, nobody has heard from our vice president. We don't know where he is. We don't know where he's hiding. And whatsoever thing, whether he's sick, we don't know. We are tired of being kept in the shadow in this country. Somebody should address us. Somebody should tell us what killed the people in Kano. Why are people just dying in Kano every day like that? What is happening? Is there another pandemic there that we don't know? The life of the people of Kano is as equal as the life of any other person in any part of this country. We need to know. And then let us know where our vice president is. Somebody should tell us what is happening. We are in a crisis situation. Our vice president can't talk. Nothing is happening. Enough is enough. They should tell us what is happening. The vice president should address the press and talk to us. The minister of health should tell us what is killing the people in Kano. We want to know. As Nigerians, we demand to know.